And West with a miss on the dunk shot. Akbar slashes in and Mutombo denies it. Seattle by one. 10 seconds on the shot clock. John Kemp trying to do it one on one. Blocked by DeCampi. Reloads it. He knew DeCampi was there and he wasn't even close on that shot. He handles him. He gives him a problem. Jackson, but very nice.
Simpkins, and a great block by Mutombo.
Jim Jackson gives us the inches, but Dikembe Mutombo.
Trem gets the booze. He has been the villain physically of the Sonics. And Mutombo comes over to spot it away. Kendall Gill, Mutombo again, takes care of that one.
And the first standing ovation in the first 42 seconds of the game.
Mutombo just woke up.
Came up with the little flipper.
2-point game for the Rockets.
Better than six different shot clock and game clock. That's a pass to Swift. His shot was blocked by Mutombo. The fans want a goal tip. Blocked again by Mutombo. And the Rockets come up with it with 14 seconds left. Kimbe Mutombo has four blocks in the game.
Running hook, blocked by Mutombo. Morning, blocked by Dikembe again.
That's the old Dikembe from 10 years ago.
Hoya paranoia.
There's a beat, Jordan, blocked away by Mutombo.
Jordan lost that ball going up, but Dikembe right there, perfect timing on that block.